for the Whoopee Cushion Symphony. And now it's my honor to introduce Maestro Liza Clare, who will be conducting the symphony tonight.